Hello, moviegoers. I am Dr. Arnold Quackenshaw, and I am here to explain to you the wondrous screen gimmick, Odorama. Odorama will enable you, the viewer, to actually smell right from your movie seat some of life's most fragrant odors. The producers of this film have unselfishly spent untold millions of dollars to develop this startling process. And I have been locked away for many years in the laboratory, experimenting with this mind-boggling project. I would like to share with you some of my research. All right, first of all, this is the nose, the most prominent part of the human face. It bears the nostrils and covers the nasal passages. We all have one, this nose. Call it what you will. Schneezer, schnaz, beak, schmeller, schnout, schnoot. It all means the same thing. Through this nose comes some of life's most rewarding sensations. And we plan to share with you some of the most beautiful odors known to mankind. Unfortunately, this same nose is also responsible for bringing us some odors that are rather repulsive. We have not shied away from this distressing fact. You will experience some odors that may shock you. But the producers of this film believe that today's audiences are mature enough to accept the fact that some things in life just plain stink.
All right, now this is the product of our endless experimentation, the Odorama card. The card is actually quite simple to operate. Just listen carefully and follow my instructions. When a number appears on the screen, that is your signal to scratch and to sniff the same number on your Odorama card. Yeah? Look, use anything you want to scratch it. Use a key, a coin. Use your fingernail. Number one. Now sniff it, number one. Yeah, see, you get it, you smell it, yeah, it works. By God, it actually works. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Odorama. Yeah?
O-M-P-E-R.
Hi, Miss Fishball. This will be 1488.
I didn't order anything.
But this is 538 Wyman Way, isn't it?
I didn't order anything. It's just my husband are asking me. Please leave me alone.
Come on, lady. Open up. It's getting cold.
Alcoholics meeting before you end up in the poorhouse.
What's in the bottle, Mother?
Your beloved booze, Francine. Want a little sip?
Please don't torture me, Mother. I need a drink.
You see what an alcoholic you are. You'd even drink gasoline if it was in a bottle. You stink like an alcoholic. Positively disgusting.
Oh, I got ants in my pants.
I smell something. I smell something. What is it? What?
A skunk!
A skunk! Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Have a peaceful night, Miss Fishbowl.
Good night, Heinz. No!
It's all your fault!
No! No! No.
Yeah, I got something I want to show you.
Yes?
It's long.
Ooh.
And it's sleek.
Ooh.
And it's powerful.
Ooh, what is it, Todd?
It's my new vet.
Ow. Hop in, honey.
You're off.
It's been a good old wagon, Francine, but you done broke down.
Here's a present for you, daughter dear. Something for your nose. This will make you feel all better.
Oh,
thank you.